On Saturday night, President Donald Trump's personal lawyer Rudy Giuliani sat down for yet another interview with Fox News, where he once addressed the Stormy Daniels payment. "I would like to talk about what happened this week," Janine Pirro said, referring to what Trump knew or didn't know about the Daniels payment. "Can you please clear this up for us?" The president of US did not in any way violate the campaign finance law, Trump's lawyer said before claiming every campaign finance expert, both Republican and Democrat, would agree with him. Pirro then gave him a chance to address a talk where he had misspoken when he was on Sean Hannity's show and seemingly contradicted Trump on own previous statement that he knew about the payment. "The facts I'm still learning. This is 1.2 million documents. I have been in the case for 2 weeks, virtually one day in comparison to other people. So I'm not an expert on the facts yet. I am an expert on the law. And the fact is that there is no way this is a campaign finance violation of any and any kind."